This is very impressive.
Thanks,
very
man.
Capturing.
Good, yeah.
So basically, you are trying to say that you are an advocate of nature while picking and collecting nature. Actually, you are a value-free technician. So here I see it, a specimen of a teacher here. To say that out of this abstract here, actually me, I'm a person who define things in many different ways. Because I'll be looking at the root of such works.
Yeah.
You understand? Simplicity is a vital key. You understand?
Yeah.
It takes simple tools and simple people to abstract extraordinary capabilities and extraordinary results. You understand?
Yeah.
An artist is not propelled by matter. Remember, an artist is a capturer. He is a projector, one who projects a thing in the spirit and bring it to pass in the physical. Artist, you possess a certain excellence in your nature because you are just like your father, the creator. He's always wearing a dust coat written creator. You understand? You know why? Every man, whatever he is given, because your true identity is not defined by yourself. You understand? Take everything from a man. That does not mean that a man will remain not a man. You can take everything from a man, but you remain a man. Will he turn into a giraffe just because you have taken everything? A man remains a man. And a man is not defined by what he eats or where he is or what he's doing. A man is defined by what he has come to do. Remember, we have not come to do the right thing or the wrong thing. We have to come to do what must be done, the fulfillment.
Cheers.
Power, comrade.
I'll see you around.
Let's ignite such excellence.
Amen.
Oh, you got that?